Welcome to SS Creative Kids. I'm Sidisha. Today we are gonna make a dia.
Here are a bowl, water, wheat flour, and a food color.
Now let's start.
Now take a bowl and take wheat flour and pour it in this. Now take some water. In that, mix some food color. After pouring, you should have to mix and it will be coming like this. You can take any food color. Now, you should have to pour in it and mix it. We have been mixed it. Now take some, make a ball. Friends, after making a ball, now you should have to press it like this. And you should have to fold it like this. Friends, we made it. Now you should have to make a shape. Now you should have to take like this, and our diya shape is ready. Friends, now you can make it in this shape also. I made it like this also. Friends, I made it in different colors also. Now friends, let's light up the diyas with matchbox. Like that only you should have to burn for all.
Please like my video and comment in the comment box and share. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you in next video. Bye bye.